Practitioners, Pharmacists and Dentists Union sustained its nationwide strike, which entered day 31, with doctors in Kiambu County vowing not to be cowed into submission by the sack threats issued by the Kiambu County Governor Kimani Wamatangi. The Kenya National Union of Medical Laboratory Officers has, however, suspended its strike in Tharaka Nithi County and directed its members to resume work within 24 hours. A government spokesperson, Isaac Mwaura, has told off striking doctors, terming their demands expensive and discriminatory to other professions. Mwaura has defended the 70,000 shilling stipend offer for intern doctors, which he says is almost three times what interns in other professions get. Mwaura says the government cannot afford to pay the intern doctors 206,000 shillings per month. Serfin Acheng Oma reports.
The crisis within the health sector continues to deepen as the push and pull between healthcare workers and the government continues. Day 31, since doctors downed their tools, can't pay, won't pay, has been the message by the government, with a section of government officials terming the demands by the medics selfish, expensive and discriminatory.
If today you are an intern at the Public Service Commission, under the Public Service Commission, you only pay 25,000. Lawyers who also six years to be in class, they are paid only 15,000 during pupillage. So you cannot say that then when you are paid 70,000, you're actually being paid three times more than the others who have also gone to school, who also got the same grades as you.
We have engineers. Engineers are students. Doctors are students. Actual scientists are students. You know, we really can't have rules for one profession. For people who went through high school together and came from the same grade, and they just went to different direction, and then we treat them differently.
Unajua pesa ni mambo mbili. Either hiko ama hakuna. Tumewaambia hiyo 200 kwa bahati mbaya hatuna. Pengine siku nyingine Mungu akitubariki kama taifa tuweze kuwa na pesa mingi, tunaweza tukawalipa hiyo 1200.
KMPDU insists that demands by the doctors are captured in the 2017 CBA, which they say has been ignored by the government.
I must say that the national government and the county government may have told us to suspend the strike before talks. We will not suspend the strike. We will wait for them for 6 months. We will wait for them for 12 months.
This happening at a time when doctors in Kiambu County scoffed at Kiambu Governor Kimani Wamatangi's threat of firing striking doctors, insisting that they will not budge until all their demands are fully met and a satisfactory return to work formula signed.
Every strike comes with that. A strike has some steps, and this is only one of the steps. We are expecting from next week that they are going to issue show cause letters. Then thereafter, they'll give dismissal letters. Then thereafter, they'll have no other weapon but to wait until when we do a return to work formula, which will nullify all the other things that they have issued before.
In the meantime, the Kenya Union of Clinical Officers has maintained that their union members within Kiambu County will remain on strike. In a statement on Saturday, the union chairperson, Peterson Washira, stated that there is no court order directing clinical officers to resume duty in Kiambu County. The statement went further to indicate that clinical officers shall not resume duty until the governor meets all their demands. The clinical officers affirm that they are ready and available for any meeting to resolve the impasse, even as they accuse the governors of failing to show up for conciliation meetings. In Tharaka Nithi County, the Kenya National Union of Medical Laboratory Officers, NUMLO, has suspended its strike and directed its members to resume work within 24 hours. NUMLO Secretary General Pius Nyakundi says the move is in compliance with a court order which suspended the industrial action to pave way for negotiations.
For the strike that has been suspended, that is for only Tharaka Nithi County. For the rest of the counties, the strike is still on, and come Monday, we are escalating the strike in Kenya Medical Research Institute, Kenyatta University Teaching and Referral, Kenyatta National Hospital, and all other reference labs in Kenya, because the government has not called us to the table. And that's why we want to withdraw all our emergency services.
The lab experts say they will wait for an invitation to a meeting to address all the issues they raised in their strike notice dated 26th of March 2024. The unions have threatened to escalate the strike from Monday next week and to paralyze all critical healthcare services to mount pressure on the government to address their grievances.